Excitation-contraction coupling requires a specialized membrane structure called the triad, which consists of a plasma membrane invagination, PMI, the T-tubule, and two sarcoplasmic reticulum terminal cisternae, SRTCs. The exact mechanism for how this structure is formed remains unclear, but it has been suggested that caveolae are involved in its formation. Mutations in genes associated with caveolae can cause muscular weakness and myopathy. In this study, researchers found that Bin1 and caveolae interact to form a ring-like structure, which then becomes the foundation for the T-tubule. They also discovered that Bin1 is necessary for the formation of the T-tubules, as well as for the proper distribution of caveolae. Finally, they showed that Cave3 deficiency causes disruption of the ring-like structure and impaired T-tubule formation, suggesting that this could be a potential cause of myopathy.
This article was authored by Eline Lemerle, Jean Lane, Marion Benoist, and others.
We are article.tv, links in the description below.